Ah, yes. A 5-liter V8 has just entered the chat.